I've been listening to Orange talk, and I don't know how you put up with it. I really don't. You have the patience of a saint. Blue, that transpired just as you said it would.
Thank you. bigger.
I can't bite my tongue anymore. You could solve this puzzle faster on your own. Orange is dragging you down. There, I've said it. Blue and I were just discussing your behavior on the last few tests. I have to agree. Orange has penalized 75 science collaboration points. Thank you. Is needed to complete these tests. I'm not sure I trust the two of you together. Sorry I missed the beginning of that test. I was just talking with the reassembly machine about your becoming human. We all agree you should stop. Stop it already. You don't need to do that. Are you doing that just to aggravate me? Orange, how well do you really know Blue? Do you trust Blue? I agree, Blue. That was entertaining. Orange. That transpired just as you said it would. Blue, to be clear, I was asking if Orange trusted you. I trust you. You are my favorite cooperative testing subject. Orange, is there something you would like to say? Thank you. correct, Blue. Orange can't hear you. Orange did what? Are you sure? Thank you. That was very brave of you to tell me. Orange, do you feel betrayed by Blue for telling me those horrible things about you? If Blue had said those things about me, Blue would never make it to the next reassembly station. You both made it. It seems no matter what I try to do to pull you apart or destroy you, you just keep going. Keep testing. Don't either of you have drive to be better than the other? It's like you're just machines. Yes, Orange. Blue did act like a fool just now. At the start of this course, I was worried you were becoming too close, but in my attempt to drive you apart, I learned something important about trust and betrayal. Your brains are too small to feel either of those emotions, so I can trust you 100%. This is the last test for the standard course. It's just something I whipped up for you. I thought you might enjoy a challenge for once.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You completed the standard section of this course. Before we can go any further, I will need you to complete one more test outside of the standard testing track. Please refrain from doing those childish gestures while you are out there. We need to find the power station at the end of this course. The humans must have accidentally disconnected it from my grid. I am sure it was just a clerical error. Oh, those clerks. To try and avoid those turrets. At this rate, our best hope is for the fuel cell to melt down in 2 million years, and hope the explosion powers the system. You two aren't lost, are you? Did you think the electrical switch was down there? You are having so much trouble navigating this space. I wish I could say I created this test. You did it. You powered on the system. I'm fully connected. I can see everything. See, nothing bad happened. Excellent.